seems kind of expensive.
Expensive?
Can you break 100? I got 100 right here.
No, baby, I'm not gonna break 100.
All right, let me see. If I have that. My God.
Hey, what's going on here?
Okay, I don't want any drugs. All right.
Oh. No. Hey, how you doing? Are you trying to get a deal on my girl here?
Are you her pimp?
No, we're just friends. Isn't that right?
Okay, well, I think this is just kind of between her and I, so...
Am I kind of invading your space here?
Kind of.
I'm gonna do that. Let me see if this will help you.
All right, look, I just wanted...
It's a good thing I didn't get the drugs from you.
Yeah, can you imagine that?
That would have been bad.
That would have been bad.
Yeah, right?
You better wipe that breath.
Yeah, that could have gone really bad, huh?
Listen, why don't you let me see your ID there?
Oh, come on, please.
Yeah, let me just take the whole thing. Yeah, it's good. I got it. Oh, good. You know what? I got nervous that maybe you didn't have a wife and a whole bunch of kids, but luckily you do. What's your wife's name?
Her name's Bella.
Oh, Bella. Good. Hey, can I borrow your phone for a minute? I got my battery's out.
Why do you want to borrow my phone?
Because I asked you for your phone. Give me your fucking phone. Shut your mouth.
Can't you just, like, give me one chance here?
Yeah, I'll give you one chance.
Hello?
Yeah, who's it? Is this Bella?
No.
Don't do that. Don't do that.
Oh, my God.
Yes, this is Officer Mullins. I'm here with your husband.
God, what are you, Spock?
No.
Oh.
No, he's not been in an accident, unfortunately. Yeah. I do have him here with a known prostitute.
God, she's lying. Bella, she's lying.
Oh, that's not the first time, huh?
God.
Yeah, that's him. He's crying because I'm breaking his fucking hand.
God.
Oh, she says do it harder.
Oh,
Bella.
God.
It's for Bella. You gotta go with your instincts, Bella. Yep, you're welcome. Yep, she's probably gonna burn your shit today.
Come on, look, you don't understand, all right? She just had a baby. There's a lot going on down there. I'm not gonna touch that.
Why don't you take your seatbelt off for a minute?
Come on, please, yeah. Come on.
No, you seem like a reasonable guy. Take your fucking belt off.
You look like you got some compassion.
Listen, I love the sound of a guy that after his wife gives him his fifth fucking child complains about her messy vagina. And then you don't want to fucking touch her. Get
fucking unlock the door for you.
Car.
What the fuck? Yeah.